You should know me by now. I didn't say it was that long. You know that. Plus, I am one follower away from devoting a lot of time over here. But it's all good. I appreciate the donation, brother. Awesome. We are there. We are another hour, so we are now up to ta-da, here. We are now at 166. I forgot I had, I still had $29 over on Venmo. I was gonna add that. So, with that and your donation, you're awesome. You're flipping awesome. So, yeah, we are at 29 followers over here. And I've made it a goal that once we hit 30 followers over here, I'm gonna maybe kind of refocus myself and hit it kind of hard and heavy over here to hit to 50. I'm not leaving YouTube by any means, I promise I'm not. But I want to hit this pretty hard over here and hit my 50 followers, and then that way I can get affiliated over here. What got done over here, didn't we? Someone in the news. That one's nice. Alright. What do we have here? Alright. Let's get. Do we have a plow? I don't even know if we have a plate. I don't think we need to buy. But I do need your all's help. Let's finish selling potatoes. I will make us some more money. But I do need your help. So, okay. I'm in here. I'm here for a bit. What is in the sea? The supermarket. What is fork. Right here, and boom, or... So, I have a question for you. I have made it known that in April, middle of April, we're going to be starting something new. Something probably taking the place of Alma. So I have a few ideas floating through my mind. One idea would be kind of like what we did on Erlingrad. In a map, it could be a base in map. It could be like, I don't want to say Elm Creek, because I think Elm Creek's been kind of overdone. But maybe Hot, or we can put another map, and do, like I said, and then on Erlingrad, where we do, we can even go like 2 years, I don't care. We start with only base game and maybe DLCs, and that's it. Or maybe that's the way that we play the whole series. I'm kind of indifferent on that. So that's one idea. Another idea is to pick, I've been kind of looking at the new Pearl TG Pixel Farms map. Is it Forgotten? What is it called? Forgotten Lands or something? And maybe doing like a, kind of like what I did. Well, I didn't really do No Man's Land on any kind of, like, I already had that established. But starting out with that and just going to town on that map. Like, doing what everyone wanted to do. Everything's cheap on that map, and then like have a goal of we buy the whole entire map and do kind of like what, I don't know if we're going to put a city or a town or anything like that on it, but kind of like do what maybe Farmer Cop did with his No Man's Land, but do it with that map. So kind of sort of like a survival, but not. I mean, we can like start off with. Yeah, I downloaded it last night and had a fly around of it. I really like it. I do. I like it a lot. And kind of go from there. Like that one. I don't know, maybe we'll start out with, well, they give you a lot of equipment. Said we have to use that equipment for the first year. We cannot upgrade that equipment, you know, whatever it may be. So that, take what it is and we build the map the way that we want to. Whether it be half the map in grapes or whatever it is. So either one, kind of an Erlingrad take two, you know, do a either a base game map or a normal map and just only do DLCs and go from there. Or we kind of would do that one, the Forgotten Lands, and we build our own map. Or three, I have thought about, and I kind of did it a little bit on, Wastelands, I think? Anyway, we can even do this on the Forgotten Lands map, too. I've been thinking about wanting to bring back the Unimog challenge. But we can, like I said, we can even do it on that Forgotten Lands, or we can do it on Corpy. We can do it on like another map like that. And only we do not have a field at all. We have grass. We'll take the grass. We'll put it in the butter silo, we'll ferment it. We'll make silage, we'll put silage in the PGA, and then the digestate will turn into solid fertilizer, and we'll do nothing, kind of like Hinterland in the Unimog challenge. We only use greenhouses. And we make this like a huge, like, greenhouse distribution thing. It's best in everything. And we can get us a warehouse, we can turn it into like a big old trucking depot, trucking depot, if we want to. Might have all kinds of production. I mean, we can do that on the second option too. But we do not have any kind of fields. We can have tractors, we can have the Unimog, but everything that will supply our factories, like, we can have grass, the multi-crop greenhouses will produce the food for chickens if it takes us a year to make up enough food. But it does, kind of like what I'm doing on, hey Bandit, what's going on? Kind of like what I'm doing on, I should have come on that, but oh well, that's alright. The Bandit Hit Challenge, where I'm using the greenhouses, but kind of more, kind of that, but on steroids. Oh, nice. You love that option? Like, using the Unimog and that. Like I said, we can totally do that on that map too, the Forgotten Lands. And I want to produce everything. Like, we will not be buying seeds. We will not be buying fertilizer. So we can, like, bump up our greenhouses by in the digestate and making it into solid fertilizer. Nice. And the more I thought about that one today, the more I'm like, I think we might do that. And two, we can also do that one, we can, make it by the whole map also. And say, maybe after 5 years, then we can start putting in... Really? Get out of the road. Then we can put in a traditional field and start... Grandma Moses did run over. This dog is just hot-footing right down the road. And nobody has time for that. Just kind of discussing, Bandit, what I got coming up for April. And it kind of sounds like we're gonna do kind of a sort of like a no tractor challenge, and well, kind of a no farming challenge. Like the only farming that would kind of like what I'm doing with Homeland, or not Homeland, Homestead. Well, the only farming that we're going to be doing is through greenhouses, and then we can have grass fields. But then, like, have a ton of greenhouses and open air gardens, and that's what's going to supply. I hate relationship with rabbit. And maybe we'll, you know, we'll keep going with the Missouri River bottom. And I don't know, maybe we'll alternate that, and maybe we won't completely ditch Alamo, but that will be our focus. That series will. Like I said, we are one more follower away over here on Twitch. I'm at 29 followers. When I get to 30 followers, I'm going to switch my focus and put, like, it's been more like 90-10. It's been 90% of my focus has been on YouTube and 10% over here. Well, it's gonna be more like 75% of my focus is going to be on Twitch now, and 25% is going to be over on YouTube. I want to hit affiliate over here. I do. We're close. Cause once I hit 50, and then there's a couple other little things you gotta do, like you gotta stream so many things, or inconsistent days, or consecutive days, or something. But once you hit all that, you don't have to keep it a constant. Yeah, I still need to have that figured out. So, Bandit, there is a trick. I have not done it yet. You can take your video, your live stream, and there's a trick to, you can make the whole thing a clip. And it will be on here indefinitely. Because right now it's only on here for like 14 or 28 days or something. You can copy it to YouTube, you can? I did not know that. Oh, that's not a thought. I think you have told me that before. I'm pretty certain you've said that. You have to wait about 48 hours. And you can copy it? Really? I have to look into that. Sorry, didn't hear you drive. Even not that whole beverages. So for Saturday, Bandit, I don't know if you've seen or not. Because of Cranky's donation tonight, Cranky. I forgot I had a little bit of money over on Venmo, and I moved it over as well. But because of Cranky's donation tonight, we are going 13 hours now on Saturday. We have hit our first $50 over 100. That's awesome. Right? Right here. I'm trying to go this way and see if this is any better. Not really. That's tight in there. So, what do you guys want to put in those fields? These two fields are open. We had red beets and we had potatoes. What do we want to put back in here? Because we have parsnips? We have parsnips over here. We haven't done carrots yet. Or we can do some other crop. I mean, right now all we have is chickens as far as in. Have enough. Well, we might have to plant some carrots and buy wheat for chickens. Okay. Well, we have enough food right now for the chickens. Like, for the time being. You know, getting back to April, and I'm not saying that we can't do something different over here either. I do know Celebutin is working on Ravenport 22. I think that's gonna be a cool map. I know it's, you know, it's a remake of a map 19, but I think that's gonna be kind of cool. So you're saying plant carrots in both fields? Okay. You're depending on just streaming player? I do like this map. This map is kind of cool. This plant over here. So, not really enough potatoes to do anything. We'll always sell those later. We have 4,400 liters. Doesn't this have a flatbed? It is. It absolutely is. 100%. What's it, this? You met both. Yeah, me too. I'm lost. But it doesn't take much for me to get lost. So we're gonna buy that. And then we're gonna buy this plow. Gotcha. I follow you now. Ta-da, I follow you. Let's use this one. I use that other one a lot. Let's just go with something different. We want to go I'm really not too worried about doing the healing and the ridging and all that stuff. At least I don't think so. So I guess we're gonna have to go with I don't want to have to mess with the bind healer and all that jazz. We're just gonna buy. How about we go with. No. 8,000 liters, that's a lot. Let's do that. And then on that, right? What's the difference in the front weight and well, this one is standard. Oh, you said the Optima, this one? You want that one? I don't have duals on my tracker. Maybe we'll start with this one and we'll work our way up to that one. How about that? I think that's all we need. Let's well, I guess we really don't need a flatman because we have. Well, I guess we'll sell that piece then. Yeah, we don't need that. Alright, so let's go. I wish I could have figured out the whole, well. Figured out the whole multi-stream for Saturday. Should have left my weight behind. We'll leave it right here. What company? I do want to eventually this plot. Not this. But I want to buy this. And I think we'll either put sheep or cows in here. Or maybe not, and we put in do sheep, cows, or I don't know, put in some rents or over there gardens or something. I don't know. We'll figure out something. All this stuff plowed up. Lime, fertilized, all that good stuff. Come on, let's go. I love the greenhouse. Well, hello there, sis. What's she doing? How you doing, sis? How you doing? Stay on the road. So, I am excited, and I know Ted is excited about him. I don't think. But anyway, we're both very excited about Saturday. I have snacks. I had them yesterday. And we both had our early like notifications up about the stream on Saturday. I did have somebody hit me up about helping them or joining them on some kind of charity stream. I haven't responded. I think I'm just going to respectfully bow out. Thank you. could get him going, hire him up to plow the field to break. And then Okay. We'll take our other shirt for now. Yeah. Sure, with this plow. I'm 100 in. What about the we also need to hit us. Oh, wrong thing. I was gonna have over there as fertilizer, but I think. Well, hello there, Jason. How are you, buddy? Good to see you. Hey, what's going on, brother? Welcome in, guys. Welcome in. What is going on? Let's shop and we'll grab our Atlanta. And we'll fill up with seeds and fertilizer. Cause we'll have to fertilize and lime. Then we can plant it. and with Prentice's donation tonight, we are now going 13 hours on Saturday. New and exciting. Well, one, I am one follower away from focusing a lot of my time and attention over here on Twitch. I made a rule that once I hit 30 followers, that I was going to focus a lot of my time and attention over here on Twitch so I could get affiliate. We have the big, well, now for me it's 13-hour live stream on Saturday to raise money for a fellow FS family. I'm put fertilizer in this. I believe. I was gonna say that in Arkansas. Have to open the cover. Oh man. Let's do some carrots. And the stream that we're doing on Saturday over on the YouTube side, around 12 o'clock my time, 12 o'clock Central, noon, we will be doing a multiplayer that will be open to everybody, even console players. We only have 4 mods in the whole thing. You knew that. Oh, nice. Sweet. I mean, cool. I mean, really cool. We're gonna need help. I know I only have, well, I might, I don't know. I'm still kind of debating it. If I need to bump up the number of slots. I have 8 slots. So, with myself, Tech, Frankie, Bandit, Theory, that'll leave 3 more people. But I also don't want to have... I know if you get too many, then it starts getting a little laggy. A little laggy. Ugh. Remind me, I will send you guys that, that thing that Tech and I are using, that hashtag, love and support stream, and then the faith over fear. I will send, I will put that in Discord. Remind me when we hop off here. I can do it now, too. And you all can use that on your live stream if you want, as like a, as your thumbnail. I'm gonna, I think my wife's gonna make me a t-shirt that says hashtag love and support stream. That'd be kinda cool. I'm gonna do that here. And the wolves. You. Ah, I see your message already. This is incoming. Yes. It's on our, it's on Discord, on our group chat. So if you guys want to use that for your thumbnail for your live stream on Saturday, I say go for it. But tonight's stream's probably only in a, it's gonna be a kind of a shorter stream. We're gonna go run it like 2 hours. I want to get over here on the old switcheroo. Switcheroosky. Are you coming back up or are you stuck? I just decided to stop. Cool story, bro.
What? Did we just become best friends?
Yep.
Trenton. Oh my gosh, man. I had to hear it. Oh my gosh, buddy. Ugh. You probably heard it into my microphone, too. Would be $171. Very true. I'm telling you, Ted and I have already had this conversation that it's the trees that mess him up. But if I need to change this. I'm just gonna call it the love and support stream. Right? But if we get to the point where it's going to be a 24-hour stream, then you're gonna see two grown men like get emotional. Not because of the whole streaming for that long, but just because of the outpouring of love and support. I mean, that got me some snacks, and that got me some drinks, and energy drinks, and yeah, I'm ready to roll on Saturday. You just might not see a whole lot of me on Friday. I think what I plan on doing is streaming Friday morning, and then, why does it stay? I miss something to feel. Streaming Friday morning, and then I'm probably going to take naps on Friday. One in the 5 XP, yeah. I just like getting a lot of the stuff done. That's why I usually play one in day and one, you know, one XP. I might bump it up to like 2 if I wanted to like make time go by a little faster, but I've always just, even on 19, I was playing one day a month, and then, well, but on 19, you can like set your crop speed though too, but I would always have my crops fast. Always, so that I always had something to do. But in this farm sim is very. This? I really don't want to empty this out. What we might do is empty this spreader line and then put the planter up to this, perhaps? I don't know. This one has half a field over there. And I have thought about getting another spreader of some sort to put lime in. So that way we don't have to keep loading and unloading. No, that would make sense to have. What's our options? As far as a lime spreader, it marks. And this. Well, this is marks too, but we don't necessarily need this, per se. I'm on this to do lime, but it's a little heavy. Let's do this one. I'm fine with Amazon. Right? What when people don't answer me back? That holds how much? 100,000? What's this one, or do I want the normal? Seriously? Jesus. I don't know if I want that earlier. That's a little better. I'm fine with 10,000. Let's do that. Is it past? Yeah. Let's grab our new lime spinner. I mean, or we can, I don't know, do fertilizer with that one and lime with the pool behind one. We need to make some money so then we can buy us a combine, a harvester. I have to pull out one of my other keyboards. This one here is not. While we're here, we'll buy us at least a couple bags of lime. We'll buy enough to fill up the spreader. And let's buy some lime. Buy that. Let's buy one. I think maybe we might have a little bit. We do not have a lot. AI worker Nitin has completed their task. Well, congratulations, Nitin. Good job. Well, Jason, what have you been up to? You're still lurking. Down the hill, waste of time, and it will up it. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Yeah, I seen you were doing some, like, brush cutting. And it's common, yeah. Common on the one where I said the old John Deere was a humming along. Some coyote hunting. You can come over here and do some of that, too, if you want. They're bad right now. I live in town and you can hear him howling, singing at night. Are they having pups, like, right now? Is that time of year for them to have pups right now? God, they're doing a lot of, at night they're doing a lot of yelping. And it's all around my town. So let's hook up to up to the planter there. Not quite yet, but close. I got you. And oh my gosh, they've really been yip 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 yipping. Oh my gosh. Was it this morning? No. Oh my god, there's a cat fight. Bad. Even my dog wanted nothing to do with the cat fight. She hear it, but it was bad. It was pretty bad. Hold the bobcat in. Nice. A bob. might only get that field. We got about another 30-ish, 35 minutes. Yes. Then we'll finish getting this for the front. I use Streamlabs. I know some people use OBS. I mean, I think it's considered Streamlabs OBS, but I use Streamlabs. I don't know. Well, I don't want to answer. But I think Bandit just streams directly from his PlayStation. Okay. And that's kind of cool. The only thing I can recommend right here is watch some. Watch some Google videos on how to do it with Twitch. Because like Twitch, it doesn't automatically save your stream. But it's basically, you just have to copy your stream key and put it into Streamlabs, StreamYard. I think there's one called Prism. You just have to put in your stream key. For them to talk back and forth. What does that mean? I want to say, I thought somebody told me at one time that Streamlabs is a little less taxing on your system. I don't know how true that is. So on Saturday, morning when we start, do we want to start with some SnowRunner or do we want to start with some Infection Simulator? Flip it over. Well, I'm hitting. That's the problem, but. I use the free one. I don't pay for the ultra. I haven't really found anything that I need to pay for ultra for, you know? Other than maybe like some transition tiles or I don't know. But yeah, I use the free one. Thank you. Alright, let's up to our lives for now. This time we'll put this stuff away. No, I have both sides. Yep. Both poles. I wish this would have taken the trees out. Blend this all together. Alright, then we're gonna get this field done, and that's what we're gonna wrap it up. I'm just shy. Work has kind of been in my buttons. Not because I'm being overworked, because of this stress level. Stressing me out. What you say in there might help. Alrighty, peeps. I think that's where we're gonna wrap it. And then in position for Mitzfield, we'll put crops in this. Hey, we're gonna put crops in this field. Yeah, that sounds. Yeah. Dirt's over here, 98% bonus. Nice. I could roll it and probably won't hit 100, but. Yeah, well, I see I'm in a little low. Yeah. Well. Thanks, Jason. Appreciate it. Pretty. Love you, brother. Thank you for the donations. You're awesome. You know that. I don't have to tell you that. You all are awesome. But that's where excuse me. That's where we're gonna wrap it up tonight. Thank you, brother. I will see you guys. Yes, absolutely. Absolutely. I'm not sure what we're gonna be doing Friday morning. I'm thinking that we're gonna be on Alma on YouTube on Friday morning, but I'm not 100% sure. Depends on what happens between now and then. If we hit 30, was it 30 followers and we're gonna be over here? I believe. Yeah, I think. Since we're gonna be on YouTube all day Saturday. I believe. And I will let you all know. Make sure you have your notification bells turned on. But if you're following over here, you should be notified when we go live. But thank you all so much for tuning in. I appreciate you. I'm pumped about Saturday. I am. I'm ready to go. All the way. Yeah. 24 hours, baby. Let's go. Well, have a great night, you all. Again, much love to you all. Thank you all so much for tuning in. Have a great day tomorrow. And hopefully, maybe we'll see you Friday morning. If not, we will see you on Saturday. Until then, you all know what to do. You all stay safe and keep spreading that positivity and that love. And we will catch you on the next one. Out.